Okay, so I'm looking at these different options for Wii Video and comparing it to Screencast-O-Matic.